Hi, my idea for a Bible-based film is about the story of the demon-possessed man who was crying out, shouting, cutting himself with stones until Jesus came along and cast a legion of demons out of him that ran into pigs, and the pigs ran down the steep bank into a lake and drowned themselves. And at the end of this story, eyewitnesses said that the demon-possessed man was calm, dressed, and sitting with Jesus in his right mind. He completely set the man free of the mental illness that he was experiencing. A modern-day version of that is that someone with schizophrenia, that's what I believe that the demon-possessed man had, even though it can be down to demons. Nowadays, they say it's mental illness. And instead of having demons cast out of people like Jesus did, nowadays it's likely that anyone who was acting mad in the street, shouting and self-harming, would probably be tasered, restrained, taken to a mental hospital, and injected with antipsychotic medication. That person wouldn't be set free of his demons. Instead, they'd be medicated. And that's the difference between Jesus's times, where they cast out demons, but in modern day society, mental illness, which I actually believe is caused by demons, will be controlled with medication. And my idea for a film would show both those scenarios: Jesus casting out the demons from the demon-possessed man, and the modern day version of police tasering, restraining, taking someone to a mental hospital and injecting them. That would be my idea for the two scenarios.